Today's adventure is Eagle Island Park. The boys are going to go off disc golfing. Then we'll have a picnic and lunch and swim in the lake.
We're going disc golfing at Eagle Island. I'm not 100% sure it's an island. I think it's just a place called Eagle Island. But here's the first hole up here.
Finished with disc golf and with lunch, and now they are going to go into the water. It's not a lake. I called it a lake. It's not a lake. It is, what is it? It's like a river inlet from one of the rivers nearby. So there they go. Jamie and her two kids, Josh and Rachel. So they're out in the water with our boys.
Wait, let me get on. Are you guys ready?
Ready.
Set, go.
Three, two, one.
Yeah.
Nailed it!
Yeah! All right, three.
Go! It's mine!
Today was my nephew Dan's 14th birthday. We're ending the day at my parents' house, and look at this view.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dan. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! So today's adventure is Roaring Springs Water Park. I'm not going in. These boys are going to have a good time without me. We'll see if they come back with any footage. I have no idea. Have a good time, guys.
Waiting in line for one of the rides.
About to ride Thunder Falls.
Yup, it's gonna be fun.
It's a up to 4-person tube ride, but the four cousins together way too much for it.
Yeah.
So max is 500, we're a little over that. So Kenny, he wanted to read, so we decided we could come do this one.
Yeah!